Oh, by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my other two pages in the description box. One gonna be a comedy page and one is an alternative page. Subscribe to both of them. Much love. Rillionaire, we out. What's up? It's your boy, Allen Rillionaire. Don't forget to press that like, subscribe, and hit the bell after you finish watching the video or even before. Much love to you. Stay prayed up. We out. I'm the Rillionaire, yeah, I'm the Rillionaire. I'm the Rillionaire, yeah, I'm the Rillionaire. Most people get married for the wrong reasons. Most of our parents got married for the wrong reasons. Money, security, looks. Some people stay together for the kids. That's not a bad reason. But basically, a lot of people are together because of a lot of stuff that don't have nothing to do with love. So, a lot of people are, they know how to act when you have money. A lot of people force themselves with people when a person have money, and they force themselves with people for material possessions, you know, because the sex good. So a lot of times, people get married for the wrong reasons. And that's why you see the cheating rate is so high. People cheating, you know, they're not happy. When you do stuff for the wrong reasons, you're not happy. You know, it's nothing like genuinely liking somebody because of their thought process, the energy they bring you, the thoughtfulness they have, their connection with God, and their sacrifice for you, and actually appreciating them, and they appreciate you for the same thing. That is called agape love. Most people don't even have regular love, let alone agape love. A-G-A-P-E. Let me hear you say agape. Make sure you Google agape love on your phone. So, this type of love don't got nothing to do with how tall you are, how short you are. It's nothing wrong with basic physical attraction. But this type of love got to do with loving you because of who you really are and represent because of your heart. This type of love allow another person to make mistakes, not major mistakes, fatal mistakes, or nothing like that. Because a person that love you like this, they won't even go but so far. They can make mistakes, but nothing that's gonna hurt you or harm you or nothing like that. Some people, they make minor mistakes. People gonna make mistakes. But if this type of love allows you to look past the small mistakes, the small stuff, and allows you to look at the big picture. Most people don't look at the big picture. They'll leave a great person for something small and jump into a bigger situation that's worse for them. All because of he say, she say, listening to your family, your friends, getting overly emotional over small stuff cause you to miss out on an important person, a good man or a good woman, because you're focusing too much on imperfections instead of the big picture. How did this person really, what do they really represent in your life? Okay, they lied. Okay, they did this. Okay, they did that. But do they really, really care about you as a person? And would they really sacrifice for you? Huh? That's just something to think about. Because a lot of times, we think we're getting into a better situation. Find ourselves falling deeper in the rabbit hole. And that's sad. But make sure you look in the big picture, because most people are getting married for the wrong reasons. Most people not even getting married no more. If things are really getting on the dark side, man. The devil is really showing his face. Because Jesus is about to really show his face. So, I'm Allen Rillionaire. Follow me on the Instagram link in the description box. If you want a one-on-one consultation with me, hit me up on Instagram and let me know how much time you want. Give a shout out to the people that's been donating to the page every week. Much love to the people that's been donating to the page every week, trying to make the channel grow. I appreciate y'all so much. Stay prayed up. Stay prayed up. And stay prayed up. You can't get enough prayer, man. Don't never always be greedy for prayer. God, that's the only thing you can be greedy for in this life, is God. Everything else, you'll get sick. Much love to you. Stay prayed up. I'll talk to y'all soon. You can get the full song of the intro song. Get that in the description. That's in the description box also. You want the full song. It's called Alan Williams, the Millionaire, along with my other songs. I got thousands and thousands and thousands of songs. So check them out. I got a few album links and stuff in the description box. Talk to y'all soon. Millionaire Nation, we out. Pookie Ray Ray. He Pookie, I'm Ray Ray. He Pookie, I'm Ray Ray. What's up, Millionaire Nation? Like I was saying, if you guys want to promote anything, your YouTube page, your fragrance, your t-shirt line, your business, whatever you want to promote, just holler at me and make a donation of $10 and I got you. All right? Much love to you. Millionaire. What's up, man? It's your boy, Alan Millionaire. I've been so busy, y'all. Been so busy for all my Patreon members. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to combine two in one. Those of you who want a consultation with me, but your money is just kind of tight, I understand. This is what we're gonna do. Tell me what you going through and I'll make a video on that. And just make a donation of $20. That way you won't have to pay the consultation fee. You let me know and I'll try to answer most of your questions in that. That way it'll be cheaper for you. So message me on here on Instagram and let me know what's going on and what type of video you want me making. Maybe I can answer your questions, okay, in that type. That way, the time thing, it'll be cheaper for you because I know times are tough sometimes. So that's about it. And the same thing with the Patreon. I'll holler at y'all later. Alan Millionaire, one love. Stay strong. Jesus.